Sure.
If I'm
the
rain, will you drop to the top of the way?
Class dismissed!
Yes! Only five people!
waiting several hours for the follow-up story. And finally, we're ready for the live report.
Thank you.
are you just an imposter?
Exactly what to do with the laptop supply of chocolate.
Thank you.
boy, what a great game.
Love to watch TV, Mike.
Yeah, you bet. Oh wow, I love this game. Yeah, got him, die. Oh wow, awesome.
What about the golden ticket?
Golden ticket, big deal. Just means I'm gonna miss at least an hour of my favorite TV show. Just to go to some stupid chocolate factory. Whatever. Go, go!
Oh, and what school does that magic ticket when I take?
School? Who needs school? I can learn all I want from TV.
Try to stay calm.
possible. Whatever it is, they can have it.
They want a case of Wonka Pops. Mrs. Curtis, can you hear me? The child is left over here.
Thank you.
Wonka, working on a fantastic invention, the everlasting bottle. And if it succeeds, it will ruin it. So all I want you to do is get hold of just one everlasting gobstopper and bring it to me, so I can find the super formula. Your reward will be £1 million. Think it over. A new home for your family, food and comfort for the rest of their lives. And don't forget the name, Everlasting Gobstopper.
Thank you. going to see the greatest of them all, Mr. Willy Wonka!
Clever.
What about me, Grandpa?
By the way, Charlie, you've got nothing to lose.
where my dreams become realities, and some of my realities become dreams. And almost everything you can see is eatable. I mean, edible. I mean, you can eat almost everything you see.
Oh, God, I'm starving.
Don't get overexcited. Don't lose your head, Augustus. We wouldn't want anyone to lose that yet. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, the chocolate room. Hold the breath. Make a wish. marvellous. Just love it.
Hey, Daddy, I want a boat like this. A beautiful paddle boat. That's what I want.
What she wants is a kick in the pants.
I think I'm really seasick.
Yeah, try one of these.
What are they?
Rainbow drops. You can suck them and it's put in 7 different colours.
Hey, that thing's a dirty paddle.
I know the worst.
What brings us here, of course? Nuts!
Hang on. Where are we going?
I don't know, but I don't like the looks of that tunnel up there. Hey, Wonka, how why not?
Round the world and home again. That's a sense,
right? I don't like this ride, Daddy.
Faster.
Wonka, do me a favor. Tell this thing to stop pedaling back.
Faster.
We're going too fast.
Just close your eyes, you lot. Just close your eyes and hang on tight.
What's happening?
Ach, niemand. Save me, Daddy.
Ach, niemand.
Come on.
ground like a balloon.
Isn't that high? Gosh!
I dare not start it yet. Still too powerful.
Oh, come on. Let us try some, please.
Yeah, don't be mean. Let us try some.
No, no, no. There'd be children floating around everywhere. Now come along. You'll be wild off the next room.
Thank you.
stop inside. Very careful. Wonderful Benjamin, my very latest and greatest invention.
It's television.
No, it's Wonka Vision. You see, I told you all know how an ordinary television works. You photograph something and...
Sure I do. You photograph something and it all gets split up into a million tiny little pieces. It's all go whizzing through the air and down to a TV set. So they're all put back together again in the right order.
You know, should open your mouth a little wider. So I said to myself, they can do it with a photograph. Why can't I do it with a bar of chocolate? Now said, this bar of chocolate right here. Right, please. Let's open up those stands. Television, over there. Goggles on, please. Lights, camera, action.
Terrible old stuff.
but they might be a bit wider than the web.
Mr. Wonka, what happened now?
Oh, I'm terribly sorry for what's going on. Hope you enjoy yourself. Jade upstairs, you'll find a way. Goodbye, you both. Goodbye.
What happened? Did we do something wrong? I don't know, Charlie, but I'm going to find out. Open the door, please. Mr. Wonka?
I am extraordinary.
I just wanted to ask about the chocolate. But Charlie, when does he get it?
Oh, he doesn't.
Why not?
Because he broke the rules.
What rules? Did we see any rules, Charlie?
Wrong, sir, wrong. And section 37B of the contract signed by him, it clearly states that all offers shall come null and void. You can read it in the photostatic copy that I, the undersigned, shall hold all rights, privileges, and licenses, erin, contain, etc., fax mentis, incendium, gloria, cum, etc., men opus, monitor, delicat. It's all there, black and white, clear as possible. You sit busy looking rooms. You could have bumped into things which would have had to be washed and sterilized. So therefore, you get nothing. You lose. Good day.
You're a crook. You're a cheat. That's what you are. Full double voice, hopes and then smash into pieces. You're an inhuman monster.
I say you're dead.
You stop with Monster Mobstopper, he'll get one. That's the last thing I ever knew. Mr. Wonka.
So shines a good deed in a weary world. Charlie, my boy, you won. You did it. I just knew you would. Charlie, forgive me. Come here, Mr. Wilkinson. Charlie, meet Mr. Wilkinson.
Slugwood?
No, no, this isn't Slugwood. This is Mr. Wilkinson. He works for me.
For you?
You see, Charlie, I had a test. And you passed the test. You won.
What
you
won?
Oh, the jackpot. The grand and glorious jackpot.
The chop?
Yes, Charlie, the chop. Come with me. By the way, it's just the beginning. Look. Look up there.
Oh wow! Beautiful! That's why I can even see on top!
Oh yes. Look over there. I can see our house.
Look! There's my school!
Charlie, how did you like the chocolate factory?
I think it's the most wonderful place in the whole world.
I'm so glad you didn't say that. Because I'm giving it to you. It seems alright.
Are you giving me the chocolate factory?
Yes, you see, I can't go on forever. And I certainly do not want to try. So I said to myself, I had to find an heir. And so, couldn't be an adult. An adult would want to be everything's own. So I had to find myself a child, a loving and honest child, who I could tell all my candy-making secrets.
And that's why you sent off the golden ticket?
Yes, so the factory's yours. You move it and me.
And me?
Of course.
But then what happens to
the rest whole of family? I want you to bring them all.
Thank you, Mr. Wonka.
Charlie, forget what happened to Daniel. Everything